plane doesn't have feathers on the wings, but those are its wings, and nevertheless.
Oh. Well, how do they flap?
They don't flap. This is a fixed-wing aircraft. The wings don't flap.
If they don't flap, then what makes the plane go?
Well, see those round things at the tail of the plane? Those are the engines, and they push the airplane through the air. That's what makes it go.
Those make it go along?
That's right.
Okay, then what's that thing up there in the air above the engine?
That's the airplane's tail.
Oh, at least it has a tail like a bird.
That's
true. Does it have feathers on the tail?
No, there aren't any feathers on the tail either. But the tail of the...
You see my tail?
It's not quite like that tail. No.
Yeah, what's the thing up there on the tail?
Well, those are like little wings. They kind of help keep the back of the airplane up in the air.
You mean it has wings on its tail?
Yes, it does.
I never heard of having wings on your tail, except for Uncle Charlie.
Well, the airplane does have wings on the tail, yes.
It's such a big thing. It must have get awfully tired standing on its feet.
It doesn't have feet.
It doesn't have feet?
No. See, the feet would have to be gigantic, and where would you get shoes for it? No, it has wheels. Wheels.
Oh, it has wheels. Yeah. Oh. Well, are you going to ride with us in the plane so we can look out the window together?
No. I'll be sitting in the nose of the airplane, you see. That's where I fly it.
The nose?
Yes.
It has a nose?
No.
You mean it has a beak?
No, I mean it has a nose. That's where I sit, in the nose of the airplane.
Right above the mouth?
It doesn't have a mouth.
It doesn't have a mouth, but it has a nose?
That's...
And you're going to sit in its nose?
Yes, I am. Yes.
Uh-huh.
In fact, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to go check out the instruments in the beak right now.
You mean the nose?
I mean the nose, yes.
But, sir, isn't the nose that way?
I knew that.
Boy, you can tell this is really going to be a fun flight.
He is for puppy that plays in the park. From 10 in the morning till way after dark. P is policeman who, finding the pup, feeds him some porridge from a plate and a cup. P is for people who arrive on the scene and take home the puppy and make him all clean. P is the puppy now safe in his bed, happily getting a pat on the head.
The letter P, my favorite letter.
Oh, yeah? Why?
'Cause all the great food that begins with letter P. There's peanuts, pears, and popcorn. There's pickles, peppers, peas. There's pineapples and peaches and potatoes, if you please. There's pizza pie, there's pancakes, and pudding is a treat. P is my favorite letter, 'cause all those things to eat.
Well, I like letter P too, 'cause of all the animals whose names begin with letter P, like porcupines and pigeons, and a fur and pussy cat, a panda and a parrot, and a pony you can pet. There's platypuses and penguins, a pig and a parakeet. P is my favorite letter, 'cause of the animals that I meet.
I love the letter P because the names of my friends all begin with the letter P. Well, there's Polly, Paul, and Percy. There's Peggy and this girl. There's Patrick, that's a boy's name. And Pernilla, that's a girl. Well, there's Pamela and this Penny. There's Patty and this Pig. P is my favorite letter because of the kids living on my street.
Pillow. Pee.
Agua. Agua. Agua! 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 Agua. Agua. Agua!
But you'll have a changeover in Chicago.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Well, you better get on board, folks. I think we're about ready for takeoff.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. We're missing somebody.
Where is he? He was here a minute ago.
Oh, see, we can't leave yet. We're waiting for somebody very important. We can't leave without him.
Well, maybe I saw him get on. What does he look like?
He's 8 feet tall.
And he's bright yellow.
And he's covered in feathers.
You see, he's a bird.
No, I'd have remembered. Well, you better get on now.
Hey, there he is.
Hey, hey, Big Bird!
Come on! It's time to go!
Come on, Big Bird!
The plane
is leaving. Come on! Big Bird, come on!
Oh, here he comes.
Come on!
Come on, Big Bird.
I'm coming.
Okay. Where are you?
Well, I was waving goodbye at some of the planes taking off.
We're all here.
We're ready now.
I thought you were going to miss the airplane.
Yes, sir. If you'll just follow me, please.
It's exciting,
too. Oh, boy. Here we go.
Yes. Where'd
you get there? You gonna try surfing?
Can't wait to see Muppet.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Big Bird.
Oh, wait. Something very important. I can't get on yet.
Why?
Because my friend isn't here yet. Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Oh, come on, Big Bird. Don't start with that now.
Yeah, but we can't leave without him.
Well, maybe he got on already.
Oh, yeah, maybe he did. Well, did you see him?
What does he look like?
Oh, well, he's not little like me. He's all cut with brown, shaggy fur. He has 4 feet, and he has a long tail and a big snuffle nose and crap.
Okay, folks. Let's get on the plane, shall we?
Big Bird, come on. That's it. Get in the plane. He's got a wild imagination.
Sorry about that. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Oscar's not here. Stewardess, we can't leave yet. Oscar's not here.
Hold it. It's Oscar. Is he a bird?
No, of course not.
He's not a bird. And he's not some big brown shaggy something with a long, long nose.
Nothing looks like that.
Well, thank heavens for that.
Hey, there he is. Hey, Oscar!
Oscar, hurry, come on!
You're gonna miss the airplane!
Oscar!
Will you hurry up?
Oh, he's gonna be difficult now. Can we go get him, please?
Well, he'll
be right back. Can you just hold this?
Just hold this for a minute. Come on, Oscar, will you hurry up?
We're going to
miss the airplane.
It's on my trash can.
Oscar.
It's starting to rain. I don't want to miss this.
Oscar, Phil, we're going to Hawaii.
I don't want to go to Hawaii.
Yeah, well, you're going anyway.
It's beautiful. The New York rain.
Oh, come on, Oscar.
Put me down.
Sorry.
Help, I'm being gross now.
Sorry, Miss.
We'll take him back in a minute. Okay, thank you.
Welcome aboard.
Pleasant trip this afternoon.
I'll try to.
Thank you.
sorry to be in your way.
Oops. Oh, Oscar, will you be still, please?
Hey, get her up there. Hey, watch it with the trash can.
Get your feet up.
Put your feet up.